Hello and welcome to the Skill Plate Orientation series. Here I'll show you where to find everything you need and how to work with Skill Plate. By the end of this, you'll be a Skill Plate expert capable of creating beautiful websites, landing pages, and sales funnels to sell digital products like online courses, downloads, and bundles, as well as how to create communities and provide services like one-on-one or group coaching, consulting, and even how to set up an entire services agency. I will show you many different use cases, from launching a single course in minutes to creating entire academies and educational programs, agency setups, internal trainings, coaching examples, blogs, and many other hidden secrets, tips, and marketing tricks. We'll start with the five main components or systems in Skill Plate so that you know what's what and where to find everything. When you go to skillplate.com and register a new account, you will end up in the admin area. But there's also the portal or members area, the automatically generated website, and the more advanced website builder, as well as the checkout. You can think of it like this. The admin is where you manage your entire business. The website is where you present yourself, your business, your products, your services, and everything else you would like your customers to buy or see. And you can use the quick and simple Auto Magic website or the much more advanced website builder to build anything you need customized to your brand and taste. The checkout is the system where customers pay you, and once they've paid or acquired a free product, they get an account and can now enter the members area or customer portal, as we like to call it, where they can enjoy the product that they just bought. Let's start with a quick walkthrough of the admin, since you'll be spending the majority of your time there. On the left is the main navigation sidebar, where you will find all different menus. On the Get Started page, you will find a few quick links to things you need to set up in order to start selling. You will find links to product creation, branding, payment setup, domain setup, and options to get in touch with us for help, like booking a free coaching session, joining our Discord, or using the live chat. While we're on the topic of support, joining our Discord channel is definitely the way to go. There, you will have access to our entire team, from the CEO to the dev team, as well as all other Skill Plate creators looking to grow. Join it and be active there. We promise we will host events, support you with masterminds, answer all of your questions, and do our utmost to help you. Also, click the YouTube button and subscribe to our YouTube channel. There we'll be providing structured, super high quality content to help you with everything related to starting and growing your business together with the most successful Skill Plate members, as well as some global entrepreneurship superstars. Finally, on every single page in Skill Plate, in the bottom right corner, you will find the live chat. Every single question you post there shall be answered. It may take some time, but it will be answered by someone who really knows what's what, and I am reading every single thing that you post there. Don't hesitate to use it, but keep in mind that some questions like how should I sell or what is the appropriate price might be better addressed to the Discord community, where you can get advice not just from us, but from everyone else. In the dashboard, you can track your sales performance using the date picker, and you also have a global search box that can search products, users, orders, and anything you might need to manage or find. We do end up using this one a lot. Now, we won't go down the navigation list in order, but rather in the order you need to go through to set up your business. I always recommend you visit the general settings first, even though they're a bit boring, but you know, you gotta do it. First, in the general settings, you will find some crucial things you need to set from the start, like your brand name, description, language, currency, address, and contact information. And when you're ready to launch, you must click Enable Search Engine Indexation so that search engines can find your website. And disabling this will actually turn your website into preview mode and disable all search engine bots and crawlers so that you can safely build your website while you're getting ready. Next, go to payments and connect your Stripe account. If you don't have an account, just create one. Stripe is the biggest and best payment processor in the world and the only one we support for now, but in the future we'll be adding more options like bank payments and localized payment providers, so you'll be able to set everything up from here. If you have your own domain, you can connect that in the domain settings. You can use Skillplate to host your main website and put it on yourdomain.com, or you can use your existing website and host your digital products on a subdomain like academy or members.yourdomain.com, and then just link to it from your main navigation and from Skillplate back to your website. In the policy section, you have some preset settings about privacy, GDPR, cookies, terms of service, refund periods, and so on. But I won't go into too much detail because it's time to move to the fun parts. It's important to know that Skillplate is fully GDPR ready and you are covered. We are only using reputable providers that cover all GDPR requirements. And if you need to change your privacy or policy settings, you can also contact us in the live chat so we can help you. The branding section controls the visual appearance of everything in Skillplate. Once you add your logo, colors, fonts, and styles, those will be applied across the board on your website, checkout, and members area. I recommend setting them up early to give you that fully branded look so that you can see how the final product is going to look from the very beginning. These settings do make a ton of difference, and it is important you set them up right. Now, let's go to products and create your first product. As you can see from the dropdown, there are a few specialized product types like online courses, communities, bundles, and downloads, with more to come in the future. You can use our generic product for pretty much anything else. Things like coaching, consulting, selling your services, and so on. It basically lets you create any product or service you want to sell. For now, I will just use our AI course generator tool to show you how things look. So you can generate a course, then you can set it up in the settings, and finally, you can use either the Automagic website to start selling it immediately, or if you want to do a little bit of a more complex setup, you can customize the page of that product inside the website builder. I will be showing you in the next video how to create your first online course, and in the following videos, we'll start talking about other products like bundles, communities, coaching services, how to set up your blog, and even more importantly, we'll also start talking about important business and entrepreneurship topics like how to come up with ideas for great products, how to check if your product is a good idea, how to validate it, how to price it, how to sell it, how to create your pitch videos, and many, many other topics that I hope that you will enjoy and that they will help you grow your business.